Titans and girls lacrosse tonight as Massabesic hosted Wyndham. Riley Beam sets up Alana Joyce for the Wyndham goal to tie the game at one. Then Emma Yale would work in traffic for another Wyndham goal. 25 seconds later, Kaylin Forrester would score for Massabesic. The Mustangs led 5-2 at the half, but Wyndham rallied for the 10-9 win to stay undefeated. Switching to